Rockham is for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him. I ought to keep them from packing bits off you. Always a pleasure. Now fuck right along.
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the...
Does every character have different health?
The bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath? Or exploring? Your choice. I wish we could have gone on a trip like this with Mother. She could fight, couldn't she?
Yes, she fought beautifully.
The World Serpent's even over here. I told you he's big. So, know any good stories to pass the time?
What kind of story?
I don't know. Mother always had stories. Weren't you told any when you were a boy?
There was a man I knew a long ago. His stories were brief and purposeful.
Sounds fun? Do you remember any?
Oh, we will finish that later.
Okay. Treasures from all different realms. Do you think that Fafnir went to Alfheim too?
I do not know.
Aren't you curious? He sounds interesting.
We go to the storeroom to collect anything useful for our journey, not to learn more about the dwarf.
Found anything good in Fafnir's storeroom? Like, maybe a whetstone?
Reavers.
Uh-oh. They must have gotten here first.
Thank you. Chris can't hear this one. Does he do or you look for a hidden thing? Surround him after you.
Look here.
It's some kind of drawing. Maybe a map? Oh! Maybe a treasure map! Looks like the Reavers made it inside. I hope they didn't take all the treasure.
Keep your expectations low, boy, and you will never be disappointed. Caught you off guard.
I wasn't expecting them.
Exactly.
Go!
poison in this place, in the stupid bird statue.
And useful resources. The main reason we are here, Clay. However, many of these chests have been emptied.
Probably by the Reavers. I hope they didn't take Sindri's whetstone.
Remember what I told you about expectations, Clay.
Keep them low. I remember. Still, good feeling.
I saw.
So I should keep my expectations low, but always expect an attack?
It is a delicate balance. Expect the worst, assume nothing, and always anticipate an attack.
Sure is a lot to remember.
Come on!
And only one room left. I know I shouldn't hope, but do you think we'll find it there?
No.
My goodness, bro. I actually did it. All on one stream. I was about to stream.
Huh?
Back to piss on my corpse, you ungrateful little...
Who are you two?
We're looking for a whetstone. Have you seen it?
Aye, there was one in this room. My son sharpened his dagger on it, right before stabbing me in the back.
What?
Little bastard thought it was his turn to lead my crew. I was hard on him, sure. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. I did the same thing to my dad when I was his age.
He killed his own father?
Where is he now?
He may be a bastard, but he's my bastard. You'll get no help from me, fool.
Then his dagger will help.
Hey! That's mine! Hey!
Come, boy. We are leaving.
He didn't seem like a great father, but...
You only know half the story.
Yes.
Okay,
you. How you feeling? Bro.
I was just asking you.
What? You're 7th, bro.
I don't know, bro.
Same. I got some old. You know what's old? You know what's old?
You, didn't happen to find that.
We found no whetstone. This dagger belongs to the reaver who took it.
They took most of the good stuff.
Nah, that's
not. Oh? Well, here, take this. In exchange for the dagger. The dagger you brought me is quite interesting. An artless design, but the construction is sound. Where in the temple did you find this?
In a reaver's back.
Ugh. Oh!
He mentioned he was part of a larger clan. Maybe they took the whetstone?
Quite possibly. I know I've seen this design before.